all of my youngest, some savages running your trap, hit you up with them packages. Rob you for bricks, finesse you for pounds, fuck all that talking, they land you down.
So I just caught wind of the official trailer of The Witcher, Nightmare of the Wolf. So let's see the hype.
Do you know what's involved in making a Witcher?
A little bit.
They're going to poison us. They'll kill us, then bring us back, but we won't be normal.
I get scared too.
Then I think, soon I'll be stronger than most anyone, wanting for nothing. I'll never be scared again.
Huh. That's a good way to show, talk about the origins of
Neighbors
the Witcher.
And friends don't pay bills. If you witchers labored for more than just coin.
These pleasures do not pay for themselves.
Still a vandal.
Kill whatever is murdering our people in the woods outside our turret. You'll take a chaperone, too.
I have no intention of playing guide to you, witch.
I know these forests.
Might have slightly underestimated you. Slightly.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Oh, dang.
Suggesting the staging its attacks.
Hunting monsters for coin wasn't enough.
You only think keeping men from hunting us are the scarier beasts we keep away.
Yo. Bro, this look good. Very graphic, definitely.
Witches! On me!
Oh, you got a whole army of witches? They're coming out! Yes. 23rd. Yo, man, it's look extremely graphic. They finna go ham on this, man. The animation I like the Netflix anime style, the general anime style they've been doing for all their Netflix stuff. Man, this one looks cool. I'm glad they said it this way. It's very graphic, definitely rated M for mature content. I feel the vibe. I like the segue with the like explaining like the Witcher origins and how they get created and things like that. I know a lot of people read the books. People just not getting into it, they haven't read the books or played the game. Just kind of watching the show kind of explain what a Witcher is and how they've been created. That's a cool thing to get everybody involved in a nice way. And I'm liking this this young Vesemir, more cocky, gung-ho type of character. In his younger days than his whippersnapper days. Yeah, man, I'm liking it. I'm excited. August 23rd, day one for me while sitting there on the couch. Can't wait to watch. Probably going to watch it in one setting if I really like it. If it's beyond amazing, we'll see. If you like my reaction, give me a like and see me subscribe my channel. See you guys next time.